It's okay. It's okay though. Look, this is what's part of boxing. Shit like that, you can't.
How are you? My hands are full. Okay, what's up, Chico? You good?
Chilling.
You know what I'm saying?
Very supporting my zombie. You know?
We take our Emiliano Vargas.
All we gotta do is Mama Zanderson.
Good work. And you know what's the beautiful thing out of all this? Is that you're 15 years old and you're still a 7-time national champion. You got that done. Everybody knows it.
I could have done better than
of course.
Second and third were years.
You lost the first, in my opinion. Yeah, he caught you with a check hook coming in, a few shots coming in. Yeah. And I told you, I said you lost that first round. But when you lose, I tell you, I said, bro, you lost that one. No, this fight, bro, you won that, bro.
I feel like it is, though. I feel like it could have went either way because it was close in the first one, but the second and third one, you won that for sure.
Yeah.
So you gotta make sure you pick that hand up.
Yeah. We just gotta pick that hand up. That's
it. It was just small adjustments, bro.
I mean, yeah, I was live with like 600 people, and they all thought you won. So.
Hey, I mean, it's
boxing. It happens. Keep it going.
At the same time, look, there's so many other tournaments to win. I'm young, and I'm looking to take it all. You know, if anything, this is making me more hungrier. I felt like I won. A lot of other people think I did too, but.
You show class, good sportsmanship.
Yeah, that's what it's about. That's what it's about.
Gentleman's sport at the end of the day.
The thing is this, at the end of the day, we don't gotta say nothing.
Correct.
Because the crowd sits up.
Yep.
We don't gotta say nothing.
It's true.
I'm gonna be yelling or saying
anything.
Nah, you know what? I'm gonna bring shame to him. No way.
That's true.
You have to know how to conduct yourself.
Good job, champ.
Yeah, does it work? Yes, absolutely. What are you gonna do?
Yeah.
It means something. Hey.
But I know my brother. He's competitive by nature, at least. So if anything, this is just gonna add more gasoline to the fuel that he already has.
He's very talented.
Very talented kid, and you know, the future's bright for him. The future's bright for all of us.
Very, very proud of my brother.
We're very proud of him.
We're gonna continue working, and you know, this ain't the end of it. We're gonna keep working, man.
That's true. I heard you're turning pro soon.
We're turning pro.
Stay tuned.
I can't say too much.
No, don't give it away. Just tell people follow you. Where
stay
they follow
tuned.
You
can follow me at Instagram at FernandoVargas_Jr. You can follow my brother,
Amado F. Vargas, and Yano F. Vargas.
And your dad?
And _ Fernando Vargas.
And your sister?
Whoa. Ellie! Come on, Ellie. We can't give you that. You know?
That was a joke.
About China's Instagram.
Don't worry about China.
Exactly.
You want people to die? Hey, guess who runs your Instagram? Guess who checks all the messages and blocks all the pendejitas?
I do too.
Guess who will slap around anybody that I see that I recognize if I try to act out of line?
Hold on.
Come see you. Hey, it was an exciting fight. It was a good fight. I thought your brother pulled it off, but it's boxing. It sucks, but it moves on. And you know what? You either win or you get experience.
Of course.
That's it.
Of course. And like I told my little brother, the beautiful thing about this is... Oh, no, you go. The beautiful thing
is that Jean Paul,
the thing? Right. The beautiful thing about he's keep on growing and learning, so it's a beautiful thing. I mean,
it's true.
We came out here to this tournament, and he's only going to get better, so.
Yeah, and he did good.
I'm proud, sir.
There it is, right there. It's a nice picture.
Oh, yeah, we want to take another one, too.
We appreciate everybody that's, you know, supporting me and my brothers. You know, this is part of boxing. And, you know, we're just going to keep working hard. Elie Seckbach, I love that guy.
Thank you. Get in the picture.